casework to be completed, English page RR06, page 29 until 31. Page 29. Connie Cockatoo. Listen carefully. Connie Cockatoo wants to find her perch in the country castle. Can you help Connie Cockatoo find her perch? With your finger, trace the line that shows how Connie Cockatoo will fly to her perch. Place your finger on the arrow to begin tracing. As you trace the line, do not leave your finger off the paper until you get to the perch. With your green marker, draw a line from Connie Cockatoo to her perch. Place your marker on the arrow to begin drawing. As you draw the line, do not leave the marker off the paper until you get to the perch. With your eyes, follow Connie Cockatoo's path to her perch 3 times. Page 30. Conversation sequencing. Look at row 1. With your finger, point to each picture that show what happens to the cake first, second, and third. With your marker, draw a line what happens to the cake first to the number 1. With your marker, draw a line from what happened to the cake second to the number 2. With your marker, draw a line from what happened to the cake third to the number 3. Continue steps 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, making appropriate changes in wording for the other 2 rows, for the apple pie and the soup in a pot. Page 31. Letter sound review. Over the green line. Listen carefully. Put your finger on the picture of the lizard that is over the green line. Say, lizard reads L. With your red marker, draw a line from the lizard to the L sound letter. Put your finger on the picture of the kangaroo that is over the green line. Say, kangaroo reads k, k, k. With your red marker, draw a line from the kangaroo to the k sound letters. Put your finger on the picture of the cockatoo that is over the green line. Say, cockatoo reads k, k, k. With your red marker, draw a line from the cockatoo to the k sound letters. Under the green line. Listen carefully. Put your finger on the picture of the lizard that is under the green line. Find the picture that has the same beginning sound as the lizard. With your blue marker, draw a line from the lizard to beginning L sound letter. Put your finger on the picture of the kangaroo that is under the green line. Find a picture that has the same beginning sound as kangaroo. With your blue marker, draw a line from the kangaroo to the beginning k sound picture. Put your finger on the picture of the cockatoo that is under the green line. Find a picture that has the same beginning sound as cockatoo. With your blue marker, draw a line from the cockatoo to the beginning k sound picture. Pacework to be completed, math page RR06, page 13 until 15. Page 13. Picture shapes. Say the names of the picture that are inside the rectangle. Color the rectangle pictures. Say the names of the other's picture on page 13. Think, which picture have the beginning k sound? Inside what shape is the cake? With your red crayon, trace the circle around the cake. Page 14. Rectangles. With your finger, point to the things that are shaped like rectangles. Say the names of the things shaped like rectangles. With your crayons, color the rectangle pictures. Think, What other shapes do you see in the pictures on page 14? What object is shaped like a circle? What objects are shaped like a triangle? What object is shaped like a square? Page 15. Shapes. With your black marker, draw two more circles in row 1. Repeat step B, making appropriate changes in wording for the other rows. With your crayons, follow my instruction. Make a smiley face inside two of circles. Make a smiley face inside one of the triangles. Make a smiley face inside three of squares. Make a smiley face inside two of the rectangles.